to tell you, girls run for president and girls win.
Yay!
I'm counting on you, Ziggy. Ziggy's gonna be door knocking.
So we're gonna do pinky promises and thumbs up.
Really.
Want you to win?
So you're gonna help me on this?
Yeah.
All right, good. Sophia's got this.
Yay! You're not too big for pinky promises. No, nobody's too big for pinky promises.
We're gonna run for office and we're gonna win.
I need a pinky promise from you.
Oh, yes. Good. She is ready. A pinky promiser extraordinaire. Oh, we're going to do one this way. I love it.
Pinky promise to remember. Come see me in the White House.
Yes. Elizabeth's run for president, right?
Girls get into fights every day.
They do.
Promise to remember. Pinky promise to remember.
Always.
My job was to be strong for little girls. When you're strong for little girls, you get stronger for yourself. The fight isn't about me. It's about your daughters. It's about our sons. It's about our children. It's about the world they're gonna grow up in.
I swear, if you don't win this, our country loses.
Stay in this fight.
Yes.
All the way. I'm counting on you.
You can volunteer, you can knock on doors, hand out bumper stickers. This is a lot.
Thank you, Senator. Bye-bye.
Good night.
Thank you.
Good night, Adrian.